Welcome children, Sai Ram. Today I am going to teach you a very interesting subject, that is English grammar. So children, today we will start with a new chapter, chapter number 2, numbers and genders. Children, we will do this chapter part by part. So today we will do part 1, numbers. Now, what are numbers? Numbers include singular and plural. Singular and plural. Now, children, look at the following pictures and read. Bag, fan, boy, tree. Children, they are known as nouns. There is only one bag, one fan, one boy, and one tree. Okay, when we talk about one person, one animal, one place, or one thing, then the noun is said to be a singular noun. A noun which stands for only one person, animal and bird, place or thing is said to be in the singular number. Now children, look at the following pictures and read. Bags, fans, boys and trees. There are two bags, two fans, two boys and two trees. Means there are more than one thing. Okay, when we talk about more than one person, animal, thing or place, then the noun is said to be a plural. We form the plural of a noun by adding s to its singular form. So we saw in singular one bag, one fan, one boy and one tree. In plural, what happens? We add s to it. So it becomes two bags, two fans, two boys and two trees. Or we can say, for example, many girls or six flowers. Okay? So children, a noun which stands for more than one person, animal and bird, place or thing is said to be in the plural number. Now children, there are some rules to be followed when we change singular nouns to plural nouns. Rule number 1. Add s to change the singular nouns to plural. Like, for example, now see here, number 1, door, is a singular noun. When we change the singular noun to plural, we add s to the singular noun. So it becomes doors. Okay, in plural noun. So singular noun door, after adding s to it, it becomes doors. So doors is a plural noun. So children, same way, number 2, cap, is a singular noun. So when we add s to change the singular noun to plural noun, it becomes caps. Number 3, arm, is a singular noun. So when we add s to change the singular noun to plural noun, it becomes arms in plural noun. Number 4, cup, is a singular noun. So when we add s to change the singular noun to plural noun, it becomes cups. Okay? So children, what is rule number one? Add s to change the singular nouns to plural. Okay? So children, I repeat, plurals are formed by adding s to the singular. Now, next. Rule number two. Add es to the nouns that end in s, ss, ch, sh and x. So children, if a singular noun ends in s, ss, ch, sh and x, then its plural form is formed by adding es to the singular. For example, number one, bus. So what's the last letter over here? Yes, the last letter over here is s. So we will add es instead of s. So bus plus es becomes buses, which is the plural form of bus. The same way, number two, glass. Here the last two letters are ss. So we will add es over here. Then it becomes glasses. So glass is the singular form and glasses is the plural form. Next, number three, watch. Here the last two letters are ch. So here, so we will add es to form the plural. So watch plus es becomes watches. Okay, number four, brush. Here the last two words are s and h. So we will add es to form the plural. So brush plus es becomes brushes. Now number five, box. Here the last letter is x. So here we will add es to form the plural. So box plus es becomes boxes. So children, what is rule number two? Add es to nouns that end in s, ss, ch, sh and x to form the plural. Okay? So children, let me explain you again. If a singular noun ends in s, ss, ch, sh or x, then its plural form is formed by adding es to the singular. Now, next. Rule number three. For nouns that end with a consonant before an O, add es. For example, buffalo. Now here, the last letter is O and before O, there is a consonant, that is L. So here, we will add es, buffalo plus es. So it becomes buffaloes. Number two, hero. Here again the last letter is O and before O there is a consonant, that is R. So children, here we will add es. So hero plus es becomes heroes. So children, heroes is the plural form of hero. So children, nouns ending in O with a consonant before them like L or R form their plurals by adding es to the singular. Next. Rule number 4. For some nouns that end with a consonant before an O, add S. For example, here number 1. Photo is a singular noun. So children, here the last letter is O and before O there is a consonant, that is T. So we will add S over here. So children, photo plus S becomes photos, which is the plural form of photo. Number 2. Piano. Here the last letter is O and before O there is a consonant, that is N. So we will add S over here. So piano plus S becomes pianos, which is the plural form of piano. So children, some nouns ending in O and also have a consonant before them form their plurals by adding S. Now, next. Rule number 5. For nouns ending in Y with a vowel before Y, add S. For example, number 1. Key. Key is a singular noun. So children, here the last letter is Y and before Y there is a vowel, that is E. So children, we will add S over here. So key plus S becomes keys, which is the plural form of key. Number 2. Monkey. Here the last letter is Y and before Y there is a vowel, that is E. So we will add S over here. So monkey plus S becomes monkeys, which is the plural form of monkey. So children, nouns ending in Y like key or monkey with a vowel before Y. Now here the vowel is E. Form their plurals by adding S to the singular. Now, rule number 6. For nouns that end in Y with a consonant before the Y, change the Y to I and add ES. For example, number 1. Army is a singular noun. Now here the last letter is Y. So children, you need to change the Y to I and add ES. So it becomes armies. Okay. So children, armies is the plural form of army. Number 2. Story. Now here the last letter is Y with a consonant before the Y, that is R. So now here you will change the Y to I and add ES. So it becomes stories. Okay. So stories is the plural form of story. So children, some nouns ending in Y form their plurals by changing Y into I and adding ES to the singular. Now next. Rule number 7. For nouns that end in F, EF or FE, drop the F, EF or FE and add VES. For example, number 1. Loaf. Now children, here the last letter is F. So you need to drop that F and add VES. So it becomes loaves. So, loaves is the plural form of loaf. Number two, thief. Now here, the last two letters are E and F. So, you need to drop that E and F and add V-E-S. So, it becomes thieves. So, thieves is the plural form of thief. Number three, wife. Here, the last two letters are F and E. So, here you will drop F and E and add V-E-S. So, it becomes wives. So, wives is the plural form of wife. So, children, here, nouns ending in F, E-F or F-E change into V-E-S before forming the plurals. Rule number 8. Some nouns form their plurals by a change of the inside vowel, like, for example, number 1, foot. Foot is a singular noun. Now, there is a vowel inside. So, what is the vowel over here? O-O. You need to change that vowel. So, it becomes feet. F-E-E-T, feet. So, foot is a singular noun, means one foot. And more than one, we call it as feet. F-E-E-T, feet. Okay. You need to change that vowel. So, what are the vowels? A-E-I-O-U. So, here the vowel is O. You need to change that vowel and write the correct plural form. So, the correct plural form of foot is feet. Okay. Number 2. Mouse. M-O-U-S-E. Mouse. Here, the vowel is O. Okay. So, for one mouse, we call it as mouse. But for more than one mouse, we call it as mice. So, here you need to change that vowel O to I. So, it becomes mice. So, mice is the plural form of mouse. Now, number 3, man. M-A-N, man. Now, here. So, here the vowel is A. So, you need to change that A to E. So, it becomes men. Okay. So, men is the plural form of man. So, children, some nouns form their plurals by a change of the inside vowel. Rule number 9. Some nouns use the same singular and plural form. For example, number 1, deer. So, the plural form of deer will remain deer. Some nouns do not change at all when they are in plural form. Number 2, sheep will remain as it is in the plural form. Sheep. Number 3, fish. The plural form of fish is fish. The spellings will not change. So, some nouns use the same singular and plural form. Some nouns do not change at all when they are in plural form. Next, rule number 10. Some nouns are always singular, like, for example, news, scenery, and furniture. Now, children, let's do an activity. Write the plurals of the following. Number 1, lady. L-A-D-Y, lady. Lady is a singular noun. So, children, you have to write the plural form of lady. Now, what will you do? Yes, you will remove y and you will add ies. So it will become ladies. L-A-D-I-E-S. Ladies. Ladies is the plural form of lady. Next, number 2. House. H-O-U-S-E. House. Now children, house is a singular noun. So what will you do over here? Yes, you will add S. So let us add H-O-U-S-E-S. Houses. Houses is the plural form of house. Next, number 3. Knife. K-N-I-F-E. Knife. Now children, what will you do over here? Yes. You are right. You will remove last two letters F and E and you will add V-E-S. So let us add knives. K-N-I-V-E-S. Knives. Knives is the plural form of knife. Next. Number 4. Army. A-R-M-Y. Army. Now children, what will you do over here? Yes, you are absolutely right. You will remove Y and you will add I-E-S. Let us add A-R-M-I-E-S. Armies. Armies is the plural form of army. Very good, children. Number 5. Ox. O-X. Ox. The plural form of ox is oxen. O-X-E-N. Oxen. Next. Number 6. Tree. T-R-E-E. Tree. So, what is the plural form of tree? What will you do over here? Yes, you will add S. Let us add T-R-E-E-S. Trees. The plural form of tree is trees. Next. Number 7. Calf. C-A-L-F. Calf. Now children, what will you do over here? Yes, you will remove F and you will add V-E-S. Let us add C-A-L-V-E-S. Calves. Calves is the plural form of calf. Next. Number 8. Tooth. T-O-O-T-H. Tooth. Now children, what will you do over here? Yes, you will change O-O to E-E. Tooth will become teeth. T-E-E-T-H. Teeth. Now, let us proceed with the next question. Write the singular of the following. Number 1. Nurses. Now, nurses is the plural form. You have to write the singular form. So, what will be the singular form of nurses? Yes, the singular form of nurses is nurse. Next, number 2. Donkeys. Donkeys is the plural form. What is the singular form of donkeys? Yes, the singular form of donkeys is donkey. Next, number 3. Games. The singular form of games is game. Next, number 4. Rings. The singular form of rings is ring. Next, number 5. Potatoes. The singular form of potatoes is potato. Next, number 6. Stories. The singular form of stories is story. Next, number 7. Brothers. The singular form of brothers is brother. Next, number 8. Friends. The singular form of friends is friend.
So children, thank you very much. Today we have completed part 1, numbers. In the next part, we will learn about genders. Till then, Sai Ram.